approached us, we immediately agreed, and the first thing was to pick which boxes. It was a great opportunity. I couldn't say no. We couldn't say no. We jumped on it real quick. We said, tell me when, where, and how. So anything local, anything that has to do with downtown, we definitely want to be a part of. And you know, us being locally owned, we're definitely proud to do something like this for MCAD and downtown and the city of El Paso. A mystery. Once they sent us the artwork, we laid out all the artwork that they sent us on each box. We got approval, started printing. It took about maybe 4 days for everything to print.